instructions, multiply two numbers together inside the result of the variable called product. January.
Number down to preserve the decimal, you can use float.
So string numbers equal to print 7.5, print int will print 7 because it will round down, and print float print 7.5. Create a variable named called product that contains the result of multiplying the float value of float 1 and float 2. Create a variable called product. Okay, create a variable called product. Contains the result of multiplying the float value of float 1 and float 2. I don't need to convert it because they're already floats. Okay, create a string called big string that says the product was x with the value of product where the x is. So big string equals the product was plus string of product. Good. This should be good. And then we can print big string. The product was 10.0. Nice. Last lesson, guys. Oh, it's just a review. Okay, review. Great. So far, we've looked at print statements, how to create, modify, and use variables, arithmetic operations like addition, subtraction, division, multiplication, how to use comments and make all easy to understand, different data types, including strings, ints, floats, and booleans, converting between data types. Let's apply all the concepts you have learned one more time.